This video looks at Austin. He's a 5.5-year-old cattle dog mix. He exhibits fear of new or unanticipated objects, as well as trust issues with routine handling. This video focuses on building trust and minimizing stress associated with having his harness put on. Austin enjoys going for walks, but will run away, cower, tuck his tail, and shake when he sees his owner pick up his harness and leash. These training sessions occur over the span of 4 months. In the next clip, I've taken some initial steps to minimize his stress and the likelihood that he will run away from his harness. We're working on his training mat, which he associates with positive training exercises. I'm kneeling, not standing, and I have him on leash, but you will still see noticeable stress signals. All right, so I'm gonna present the harness. If he moves forward, I'm going to reinforce it, but I'm also removing the harness from in front of him, right? So I'm drawing it back. I'm presenting it. Oh boy, nice, he's moving towards it. I'm giving him food and I'm removing the harness. Ideally, I like to use training food that is moist, meaty, nutritious, and easy to break into small pieces. Austin is on a strict diet. Because of this, I'm using large, crunchy pieces of food. The crunchy factor is creating an undesired result. Notice how he grabs the food and pulls his head out of the harness to finish eating it. In the next clip, we change tactics. I'm using food that has been wetted and heated in the microwave. It smells and feels gross, but notice how much better Austin is responding to the training exercise.
Okay. That seemed to work.
That was, yeah, having it be moist seems to definitely make him a little bit more motivated for it.
Yeah, okay.
Good boy. All done.
I can smell it over here.
In this final video, we see happy, relaxed body language, and he's willingly putting his head through the harness. Austin.
Good boy.
Put your head up.
Good.
Good. And just one more time. So again, I'm gonna take off the harness. Thank you. Put your head in.